It's 3:23 p.m. and this is the first northbound in Glendale since at least 10:30. That's almost 5 hours. And he's not moving all that fast. They must have still that slow order up at milepost 16, 1 mile north of here. It's mind-boggling, truthfully. .42 .42 .81 .07 .97 .01. I'm always amazed that they have to slow at least a mile before they come to the work zone. I'm like, really? Well, the car might say Swift, but this is not Swift. In speed or thought. I could go to Hamilton if I wanted to see this. Yes, I am annoyed. When are you going to let him kick it up a couple of notches? The video's been on for nearly 4 minutes, and I'll guarantee you we're not even halfway through this train. But I'm seeing a little evidence that they're picking up the pace a little bit. This is painful. Well, maybe I was hallucinating. It does seem like they're moving about the same speed. The Springdale switcher went by quite a while ago. 20 minutes? Why didn't they just cross this train over in Wyoming to track 2 and then cross him back over in Hamilton? This just doesn't make any sense. Almost 6.5 minutes now. No, this is ridiculous. He might stop him. Okay, he's officially stopped.